Ας ξεκινήσουμε με το πρώτο μας θέμα, το οποίο αφορά στις δηλώσεις του παγκοσμίου φήμης και πρωτοπόρου γιατρού της εμβρυϊκής ιατρικής, καθηγητή κ. Νικολαίδη, ο οποίος μίλησε σε βίντεο που επιμελήθηκαν οι υπεύθυνοι της ΝΕΠΟΜΑΚ. Ο καθηγητής κ. Νικολαίδης, μαζί με τους υπεύθυνους της υγειονομικής περίθαλψης της ΝΕΠΟΜΑΚ, ενθάρρυναν τους νέους Ελληνοκύπριους της Διασποράς να κάνουν το εμβόλιο κατά του COVID-19 όταν θα είναι διαθέσιμο. Στο βίντεο που ακολουθεί, μαζί με τον καθηγητή Κύπρο Νικολαίδη, μίλησαν νεαροί γιατροί και νοσηλευτές από όλο τον κόσμο που έδωσαν το δικό τους μήνυμα σχετικά με το εμβόλιο και την προτροπή τους να εμβολιαστούν όλοι. Επίσης, ο κύριος Νικολαίδης έκανε έκκληση προς τους νεαρούς γιατρούς και νοσηλευτές λέγοντας: «Σας παρακαλώ να εμβολιαστείτε και να ενθαρρύνετε τους γονείς και τους παππούδες σας να το κάνουν και αυτοί, γιατί βρίσκονται στην πιο ευάλωτη θέση». Ας παρακολουθήσουμε τις δηλώσεις τους.
The world has been suffering from this terrible COVID pandemic. We have watched millions and millions of people become infected and millions of people die as a result of this horrible disease. However, we are at the beginning of a hopeful period where through vaccination, I hope we will be overcoming this terrible period and we will put it behind us. It is very unfortunate that with the great discoveries around the vaccines, we have also had the emergence of fake news that are raising concerns about the vaccines. I have seen no scientific evidence whatsoever against the vaccines, and I was personally very excited that I had the opportunity to have the vaccine because I'm in the medical profession.
Working as a nurse in the COVID ICU, I was one of the first to receive the vaccine. It was quick, easy, and not only am I protecting myself, but those around me.
I've had both doses of the COVID vaccination. I feel much safer and reassured, and I encourage everybody across all age groups to get the vaccination when it is offered to you.
Choosing to get vaccinated helps protect you as well as your loved ones.
COVID can cause severe illness and long-term consequences in people of all ages. Getting the vaccine and following health protocols is the best way to keep yourself and those around you protected.
Vaccines can help protect everyone around us, especially our loved ones who we see and interact with the most.
Your near, but poor and other elderly relatives might not have the same access to information as you do. Please talk to them about vaccination and get them safe.
Elderly relatives may struggle to understand the vaccination process or how to book their appointment. Why not give them a call and see if you can help them out?
If you have any questions about the vaccines, make sure you get your information from trusted sources, such as public health institutions, experts in the field, or your primary care physician.
I started working as a doctor in the middle of the pandemic and it has been relentless. Getting vaccinated will relieve pressure on healthcare systems so we can ensure full care for patients with other serious illnesses.
I beg you, I urge you to get vaccinated yourselves if you can, and certainly encourage your parents and your grandparents to do so because those are the ones that are in the most vulnerable position.